So the Kumho Cup is for our generation of car, which is 2004 and earlier. And the Kumho Cup's really, really good for the class. They've brought the cost down, the entry fees. The Kumho Cup is the entry fees, which is really nice. And there's a big incentive of a whole set of seasons worth of tyres at the end of the year for the next year. So that's a really big bonus. So yeah, it's perfect for our team. Having that generation car and the costs are down, it helps everyone. And we're really excited to be a part of the Kumho Cup. This is the first time I've been to Sandown, and yeah, it's a really great track. We done a track walk on Thursday when we arrived, and straight away we could see it was very bumpy. Lots of different changes in surface across the track, and then there's joins as you're going down the track. So we always knew that was going to be interesting, a bit of a learning curve. No forgiveness out the back, lots of armco, and made it a real big challenge to come to a new circuit and be on the pace straight away, that's for sure. It's got a lot of character to it. Really old school circuit with some real fast flowing sections. No runoff, and then little sand traps when you don't even need them there. So it's got characteristics of a track that's been around a long time, just like Sandown has. We're around 235 down the back straight, and same on the front straight. And the front straight's very challenging with lots of bumps. So instead of being on the outside of the track, you actually drive down on the inside of the track, and then at the last second cross the road to do the braking area, just to try and miss all the bumps. Yes, we've got a new race transporter, so we invested in that. So we carry more than one F3 car to the circuit, and it's worked out really well. This weekend we've just got a marquee that we're housed in, so we're over in the transporter with all our radios and office, and it works really well. And it's a good step for the team. Yeah, so for qualifying, we put the latest spec Kumho tyre on the car, which is slightly wider on the front. So we had another challenge against us that we haven't used the larger tyre and trying to get the most out of it. So in qualifying, we were P2 in the Kumho class again. Bit disappointed to be P1, always want to be P1, but again, we're just learning the new tyre, we certainly did that from qualifying to the race. We've made a few gains, so the actual race car and race bum was really good. Race bum was very interesting and very character building, we could say. Got a great start and jumped the other car in our class by a great margin and had a big lead. So we're knocking out good lap times and chipping away at getting quicker and quicker. We had a big lead. I didn't want to do anything silly, so we constantly got quicker and quicker and quicker, and I set the quickest lap on my weekend towards the end. And with four laps to go over the back fastest section of the circuit, I saw some yellow flags. Came into that section with a bit of caution to find a car on the track that had covered the circuit with debris. He'd knocked a few signs over and rocks and all kinds of bits and pieces. So as I approached him, there was a clear bit of road, so I aimed for that. And then the next thing I noticed, he was reversing down the clear bit of road, so I had to take on all the debris. And unfortunately, we hit one of the signs that was on the ground, and it slid me off the track onto the ripple strip, which I got beached for probably about a minute. So we lost our P1 position, and I finally got the car going again in reverse, and we finished the race in P2.